Kia ora te whanau. We are literally into our first week. Well, the first week is approaching for us to be in existence. So, yay! You make me want to say, oh my gosh. Pretty cool stuff coming up, especially on the program. So if you are someone following the program online at the moment, you're doing it at a gym or wherever it is, at your home gym like us, then yeah, we've got some new stuff coming through there. I think what I might do is integrate some of the testing that I need to know that you guys would benefit from knowing into the actual workouts. Okay, that's just an easy way to get some tests in, to get a gauge on how strong you are, how fit you are, and all of those kinds of things. One of the coolest things is we've actually got our bikes on the way at the moment. I'm really excited. We've ordered a few assault bikes, so that's going to be really awesome. Shout out to my man Greg, thank you so much for organizing that for us. We'll also be doing a little bit more in here in terms of a tidy up, so we'll be heading through this week to try and grab a wee shed so I can get rid of some of the stuff in the corner. There's always corner stuff when you've got a garage. Anyways, more on what is this video about. I want to talk about your bare minimum. Okay, so when you're coming up to a new week or a new month, heck, sometimes the new year, it's really important that you have a bit of a gauge about what it is you're going to be doing for that week. Some people like to set a goal for like a 12-month or a 6-month goal. That's your long-termish thing. And then work backwards from there. What are the beneficial things or the new habits I need to start creating that I can start creating as weekly routine habits now, okay? And it's actually really simple. So for example, if I really wanted to get good at doing pull-ups, I needed to do 10 pull-ups and I could do like one pull-up, then I would need to start addressing the volume and attention going towards that particular thing right now. Okay, so say in 1 month I want to do 10 pull-ups, I can do one right now. That's really good odds. Basically, what I need to start doing is increase the amount I do every single day, increase the other specific details in terms of the accessory movements, maybe some banded stuff, maybe some postural stuff, and obviously just increase my overall strength. Okay, because there's two real main ways you can get good at pull-ups, and that is to get stronger or to maintain your strength and lose weight. All right, so that's kind of the two main ways that you could do it. What I could start doing straight away is having a look at where I could train throughout the week to increase that volume in week one, progressively increase that volume workload in week two, and so on and so forth until I get my volume nice and high and I get closer to hitting that 10 rep. That's kind of like a really broad overview of a planning style that you could utilize. What's important is that when you create the plan, it needs to be what I like to call a bare minimum plan. So this means that if your dog died yesterday, or if your car breaks down today, or you lose your job or something like that, you would still be able to perform the necessary duties day to day, because they're just what you need to get the job done. All right, and so it means maybe you're not spending an entire hour at the gym, maybe you're not driving really far to get there, maybe you do have to manipulate a few things so that you can still continue with the routine. Well, maybe that's just changing a bit of the timing around what time you spend on the things that it is that you do. For example, with my morning routine, cutting the morning routine really short in a few different areas. Head up to this link here and you can check out what kind of morning routine I like to do. But a bare minimum plan would really, really help you with your week ahead, especially for things that are new, that are accomplishments you're focused on at the moment. All right. Anyways, team, if you're enjoying the videos like this, I mean, if you made it this far into the video, you might as well drop a young sword down there in the comments to all our TCT warriors. And if you want to check out any other content that we're doing over on Instagram, you can DM us and check out what we're doing. Get up to date today. Sissy, say peace out.